2, all presented by Hulu. It's the 6th seed of the New Orleans Pelicans.
All right, let's check out the starting lineup for the Pelicans up front and 40% from three-point range. Young is on board. Davis battling down low, takes the lob and scores.
And again,
the philosophy of Steve Kerr is that Davis is not basically a post-up player. Durant got the step. Heritage on the hop. Davis over Durant and hits.
Mark Green, take those all night long.
Iguodala guarded by Heritage. Here's Thompson. Yes. Michigan. Here's Green on the drive. Challenge Davis. Blocked it. Iguodala is fouled. 14 assists in the sweep over Portland. Thompson, lead pass to Iguodala, put it down. Rondo got the screen and hits. Jesus, missed.
About the help by Miritich on that play, the help defense, not his one-on-one defense, the help that time getting stopped.
Nice pass, good look.
And getting open and easy layups.
I mentioned the rapid pace of New Orleans. Golden State was fifth in that department.
It's really only in the game that they were down in New Orleans, tonight being asked to start and get buckets.
And each one more hits again.
This morning, it took him a few games after Cousins' injury to get back into what he calls AD without boogie.
Right, thank you, David. Pelicans went 48-34, 6th seed in the West. Oh, the lob! And Davis able to put it down. 48 wins the sweep of the Portland Trailblazers. Although New Orleans finished the season, and they are on a roll.
This Pelicans team is so disciplined, and they are disciplined because they are tough, and they are skilled. That's why
Kevon Looney has come on for Golden State. Nice pass from Green. Yes, and the foul. Superb series. And the first round went over the San Antonio Spurs. And once again, it's Davis. So he's hit on 5 of 6 from the field. Durant with a deep three. Yes, and the foul. The reset. Here is Durant. Yes. Here's the lead pass. Darius Miller just came on. Gives it right back. Met by Davis. West gets it inside. And Rudy with the bucket.
Getting that chicken wing up under the rib cage. Definitely an offensive foul.
Holiday wide open.
That free throw line.
Hey! West with the rebound.
Takes behind the three-point line.
Gave it back, and it's Holiday from deep.
What did you tell your team about how to withstand that when they make a couple of long shots?
Oh, we got to come down and have a good possession, and if not, then we'll take a timeout. But
he's 6 years old and also has to watch video of games and know Rondo loves the game, and Miritich right there with the great cut again, another design pass into him, and he's just a tape addict, a film addict.
Here is Miller, a three-pointer for Darius. NBA.com. By Looney, hooked ahead of the free line, and puts it home. Turnover by the Pelicans. Here's Livingston, straight down the line. Particularly after he shaves his beard. We'll get back to that a little later on. Here's Thompson for 3. Yes.
His first half, and he may have to do that because right now, Golden State, so hard to stop on the offensive end.
Rondo. Oh, what a move. With 9-point lead for Golden State. Miritich for 3. And for Miritich, once again, Livingston was 8 points off the bench.
Oh,
nicely done. Durant played by Holiday. They clear it out. Durant, yes. A facial fracture. Came back, had his moments with the boys. Draymond Green has had the
most buckets to Anthony Davis.
And they clear it out for Durant, who goes cross court. Thompson is wide open. Yes. Three, 10-point lead for the Warriors. Rondo on target. Just under four left in the half. Pelicans do get back.
Green flips up.
Iguodala. Looney for Thompson. The final minute, first half. Thompson, wide open.
Get high with your boys. You work so hard together. Have some fun. Now get back on D. On Steph's practice, it's pumping. I'm pumping. Okay. Okay. I'm a proud of
here. McGee puts it up. And that is the end. Oh! Oh, that count! They will take a look at it.